Hi everyone, today I'm going to share my top 5 favorite perfumes for this summer. So in summers, mostly I use citrusy and floral scents more than I tend to use earthy and musky scents that I save for winter. So top 5 of my favorites that I use, that I will be using this summer or I have been using for the past some years, I will be sharing with you. So let's get started. The first one is actually my favorite fragrance for a very, very long time. It's DKNY Be Delicious Fresh Blossoms. A very warm, citrusy, floral smell of roses, fresh roses. I have been using it for the past 2 years. The first spray at least would last you for around 4 to 5 hours. And this retails for around 3,000 rupees in India. Of course, you can get some discounts on certain sites during festive seasons. So this is a 50 ml bottle. This I bought for around 3000 rupees. So the second perfume that I have for this season is Indian Night Jasmine by Body Shop. This is an EDT and it retails for 50 ml. It retails for 1595 rupees. This smells of wild jasmine, but it does not give a very pungent smell. It gives a very smooth wild jasmine smell mixed with the smell of roses. So it's really good, let's say, for an evening out with friends. It does not last for long. It will last you for around 2 to 3 hours for the first application, before the second application rather. So I got this as a recommendation from my friend. She was wearing this perfume and I asked her which one is she wearing. Just by the way, in context, if you like somebody wearing a certain perfume, please first of all use it as a tester on yourself or buy a smaller bottle, because if it is smelling good on the other person, it might not smell the same on you. So this is one perfume that I liked on myself as well. So it is a regular now. The third one that I have here is a classic. It's Chance by Chanel. Very warm, citrusy, floral smell. Mostly citrusy, but again, it does not last for more than 2 to 3 hours on at least on my skin. But it is the classic fragrance. It literally fills the room. For the 2 to 3 hours it's there on your skin, it literally fills the room of its own fragrance. I really love it. Of course, it's on the costlier side. I bought it while I was going abroad. But I guess you can get it in India as well. But again, you'll have to pay some duties and all that here. So it's better if you get it from some friend abroad or something. The fourth one that I have is, I'd shown it in my What's in My Bag video as well. It is Adidas Pure Lightness. This one retails for 695 rupees for this bigger bottle. I guess it's around 10 ml or 15 ml bottle. So it was not fully filled. It's half empty now. I emptied it half now. So this one has a very delicate citrusy smell. So this is actually a gym perfume. So just after coming from the gym, if you have taken a shower and you spray this, you'll actually start feeling fresher. So this I use mostly after I come back from the gym, but it has been a regular now. Very citrusy, but let's say very delicate, I would rather put it that way. And the fifth one is Eternity by Calvin Klein Purple Orchid. So this would literally smell of purple orchids. If you smell the actual flowers, this has the ditto smell of those flowers. And I really love it. This lasts you, I guess the longest among the five, this would last you for a good 5 hours before the second application, if you've applied it properly after layering it and everything. So I would just, this is a tester, as you can see. This is a 10 ml bottle and I bought it at the airport. There were some discounts on, buying 5 bottles or something. But I really like it and I'm going to buy a full version as well of it. Mostly what I do with perfumes is, first of all, I buy a tester. Test it on my skin, how it's going on my skin, etc. And then I go and purchase the full bottle. At least a perfume which is costing me more than 1000 rupees for the full bottle, I try and do that. Also, the pulse points where you should apply the perfume on is at the back of your ears, on your wrists, between your elbows and behind your knees. These are the 8 pulse points where I apply my perfume so that it lasts the longest. This was all for my summer fragrances for this year. I hope you liked the video. Thank you so much for watching. Please do like, comment and subscribe. It will mean a lot to me. I also want to give a shout out to Awesome Richie, to Divya, Sushmita, Annie and to Sana for commenting on my video and giving me valuable suggestions. Thank you so much, girls. Thank you so much for your suggestions. It really means a lot to me. Please do like, comment and subscribe. Thank you so much for watching. Bye.